Okay, here's Jane Dornacker now on the end copter.
Thank you very much, Joy. There was indeed an accident southbound on the Major Deegan at the Moshaloo Parkway, an accident, a serious accident involving a tractor trailer and a car. It has been pushed off to the shoulder, but now watch out there now, because another flatbed truck is going to have to come to clear it, so yield right of way. Northbound on the BQE, we spotted that disabled vehicle in the right-hand lane before the Cost Kiosko, not causing much of a backup, but further northbound there on the BQE, traffic is very heavy past the Cost Kiosko all the way over to the LIE. The outbound Holland Tunnel, extra heavy for you right now. Earlier, there was a car fire at Hudson and Canal Street. It has been cleared about heading to New Jersey. The outbound Lincoln Tunnel looks a lot better for you in New Jersey. Get the water! Get the water! Get the water!
Okay, we're going to play some music here, I think. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Find out what's going on with the helicopter. There's something happened there. It's a 5:15. 16 till 5 on WNBC on the Joey Reynolds Show. We're taking an end copter report from Jane Dornacker. Let's check in, see how they're doing there. And then we'll come right back at you. Nothing happened with Jane. We had a helicopter report from the end copter. Of course, you know, once before we had this happen. A few months ago, she went down in the drink. Yeah. Not she. I mean, she has a pilot. Jane is...
Until we find out what's going on, we'll just...
Jane was up there just now giving us a report. And sometimes it gets cut off, too. You know, it's just an electronic thing. But this time she said, hit the water, something like that. So we're going to find out what's going on there, so stay tuned. We hope nothing... Say a little prayer. Hope nothing's wrong. That's really a... That's a hard job.